Hey guys, it's Seth.
And Danny.
We're here at the Murphy Cafe. This is the first week of beginning Lindy Hop in June. We had a lot of fun with you guys. We talked about our first dancing memories. It's pretty awesome. And we went over the footwork, the Lindy footwork. It's an 8-count dance, right, where we have a rock, step, trip, pull, step, 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 trip, pull, step, right? We want us all to practice this over the week. You can also go side to side and show the next. Open up. I know we're rock stepping on each other. Open up. Go front to back. Go side. Forward. Forward. Go back. Remember, in this case, we're leading with one foot. Those triple steps. Okay. When we threw it all together, we're talking a little bit about the connection, and that means follows backing up into this arm. I have some pressure, then I can actually communicate with my partner. And we have the flip-flop, where we have a rock flip and a rock flop. Counts, we have 1, 2, 5, 6. 2 and 6, those are the leads for us, right? And then we went to a version of the yo-yo. We have a partner in front, rock and back. This is a rock, push on 2, catch on 5, pull on 6. Go 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, and then swing out from close. We just got front. Big pivot on 5. So I'll show you a couple different angles of that one. All right, so leaders, I'm getting in front.
1, 2, 3, and 4 follows. You have 2 steps back and then a triple step in place. I'm thinking about sinking back into this hand.
So big pivot, leaders on my left foot.
5, 6, 7, 8.
So nice slow motion. All right. Step, elevators in front. Pivot.
5, 6, 7.
Leaders again. 5, throwing that frisbee with that right hand. Okay, nice words tonight.
Thank you.
We'll see you next time.